So I'm just gonna doodle around on the clarinet and see what happens.